Okay, now we are going to perform the DMCU manual. We have our patient saying Mr. Arun and respiratory therapist, Ms.
Tamseel.
Okay, Tamseel, go ahead.
Okay. So now we are going to perform the diffusion lung capacity test, that is also known as DSCO. For this test, there is going to be the maneuver that I am going to tell my patient. Okay. What are you going to do in this? You are going to put the mouthpiece inside your mouth, make a good seal around your lips, put the nose clip on your nose. Then you are going to take normal tidal breaths in and out, normal tidal breaths. Then you are going to take a deep breath in and expire completely. Then I am going to tell you to take a fast and deep inhalation, and then you are going to stop your breath, hold your breath for 10 seconds. For 10 seconds you are going to hold your breath. After that you are going to blow out slowly and completely for at least 4 seconds. So now we are going to perform the test. Now we are going to start the DLCO test. Put the nose clip on your nose and put the mouthpiece inside your mouth. Make a good seal and breathe normally. Right. In and out, normally. Good. In and out. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath in. And expire completely. Expire, expire. Keep going, push, 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 push. Take a deep breath in, take a deep breath in and hold your breath. Hold your breath, keep holding, 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 keep holding. Now expire completely, slowly. Push, 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 and stop.
Okay.